I think it's a great idea. I think it's a great practice. Not hot out. It's a fun experience. It's always fun to play under the lights.
All right, what do you think about our team this year? The guys coming back?
I think we're going to shock a lot of people. A lot of, you know, new coaching staff, everything else. A lot of people aren't going to know what, you know, what to expect from us, but I think we're going to shock a lot of people.